Allegiance and let the learning begin.
But the reference to God has some parents telling their children to remain silent during the pledge. West Tuesday McDaniel explains some even want their kids to stay seated.
Pledge to the flag. Pledge allegiance to the flag.
The phrase under God in the pledge has some parents asking their children not to participate.
Have we had students opt out of saying the pledge? Yes.
But even opting out meant kids were still required to stand quietly, a sign of respect for the flag, even if the words were an issue. But that, too, has had a legal challenge. The court said demanding someone stand could be a legal problem.
Under the new Seminole County proposal, not only can kids opt out of saying the pledge with a note from their parents, they can actually sit quietly in class rather than stand.
We are now going to amend that policy, and it's going to be advertised starting at next week's board meeting, next Tuesday, that they are allowed to sit quietly during the pledge. That's so we're in compliance with the law.
In a quick unscientific poll, parents were divided on whether kids should have to recite the pledge.
I think they should say it. It's been like that since I was little and all this stuff, so it should continue like that.
I feel like everybody's got their own opinion, you know, and their own beliefs and everything, you know.
While others felt the school's offering the best of compromises.
I think I'd rather have that happen than to have it removed completely.
Most school districts locally have refined their rules accordingly. Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.